Ah, sur toi. Ok. I think this is the most memeable thing I've done on the history of the channel. Also, why is the game not starting? Please. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, I know why there's no audio. It's because my headphones aren't plugged in. There you go. Okay. Okay, last time, what is this? Proficiency test. Academic exam? Oh no, I didn't study. Sure. Well, let me tweet them actually. Let me post somewhere.
Order.
In the wars of six elemental lords, in some of which element of the elements here was reinforced? I don't fucking know. Earth, water, fuck. What is the name of this card? Foes Barrier. What is the name of this card? Well, you know, I wonder. I'm good. All right. Let me just post that I'm live before I forget to do it for the trillionth time. Cool. Hey, 53 gems, I'll take it. Cool. All right. So there is a I just my glasses case. There was a What's this? Guess I can try pulling for these. Unfortunately, I can't, I can't, dismantle any of them. But still, I got some stuff. And by some stuff, I'm pretty sure this is jack shit. Yep. A whole lot of nothing. Yeah, nothing I can use. Yeah, no, this is not this is okay. Well, what else is there? Duelist Cup. Do I have it? I don't. Okay. Not a problem. Okay. Ah. Help. Oh. This is a Galaxy has one. Fit me. Oh. Also, these cards are completely white, and I think that's just because the like I think that's just because like my game can't run. Point proven. All right, let me there's a ritual festival. Problem is, none of my decks are ritual based. My main decks have mostly been Xyz based. Season 23. That's cool. Also, what the fuck are these? Oh, that's what they are. please, game, don't do this to me. Okay. Well, let me try ranked. It's the best I can really do. Game, please. I'm going first. Game. Oh my god, the game is lagging so badly. Oh my god, it's so bad. No. Oh my god, I can't see what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, start with this. If he has an Ash Blossom, I'm fucked. I literally can't do anything. Okay. Opponent's once they close an attack and connect to this. No. I'll grab this. Okay. I'll accept that. Actually, no, I won't accept that.
Okay. So that's negated. Now, special summon this. Oh my god, game, please. Alright. I already normal summon, so I need to be careful on what I pick. I'm an idiot, aren't I? I should have just Xyz summoned. Alright, not a great start. I thought I still had an advance there, to be fair. What does this do? Right. I made a mistake. I made two mistakes in a row. How am I this dumb? How am I this fucking retarded? Okay. Not all hope is lost. Game. What is this? To your hand or send it to the graveyard. Okay, add this. To your hand? Yes. Send a card from deck to the graveyard, yes. Send this to the graveyard. Set a card, end. Okay. course. Okay. That's fine. That's totally fine. I'm not mad about that at all.
The funny thing is, he just drew that because he didn't have Ash Blossom last turn, so he just top decked that. Not helpful, but okay. Of course. That's great. God, why did I make those two mistakes at the beginning? Wow, I'm not dead. That is actually surprising. I doubt this draw is gonna help because I'm not known for luck.
So, let's see. Wow, look at that. Yeah, that doesn't help. Because I can't do. Because when I use this effect, I can't conduct battle phase. So even if this does do something, I don't think it'll help much. Hey, Queen Mountain, how you doing? Oh. That's fantastic. It's not a good start when you fuck up this hard. What's next? This? Burn damage? No. Wait. Oh yeah, it did. Okay. It's funny how earlier when I was having my turn, the game was lagging really badly, and now that I don't need to do anything, now the game is totally fu- up. I just had to talk, didn't I? Let's all be disappointed with. Yep. All right, well. Fucking kill me. In fact, you know what? I won't even give you the satisfaction. Just fuck it. Just to save time. All right. Let's not fuck up as hard this time, hopefully. Was gonna say. This hand is better, but I don't think it is. It might be though. Just need to hope he doesn't have an Ash Blossom. Okay. And this to the graveyard. Game. Why didn't it? Well, now Photon on Galaxy. Oh my. Why did I do that? Not all hope is lost yet. Maybe. Okay. What does he have in his extra deck? As this, if you can summon target one large deck monster in your graveyard, or summon you contribute, banish all monster your opponent controls. Yeah, I'm gonna banish all monster. We can only hope. You know what? I'll let you. Yes. To the hand you go. Yeah, fuck it, I might as well. Cool. And now Galaxy 100, yes. Bashful monster. And it's going to be this guy again. Come on.
Okay. Oh. Connection on his end. I love when they're called lose one turn and then they just surrender or disconnect. Or they're like, they have like such a bad deck that like just beat them easy. Game. Thank you. Also, what just happened? Oh. All right, let's try. Game. Oh my fucking god. Game, please. Nothing is working. Oh my, why do I even bother? What? What could you possibly have now? Add that, and I won't even bother to use Wizard's effect. I'll just Xyz. The hell does he have in his extra deck?
The hell does he have in his hand? More like. This one's a problem. This one. You can discard one card and target one special summon monster in your opponent's mains. I would say this one's more of a problem right now. No. Just no. Then add this to the hand. I wanted to use. Oh, there we go. What the fuck was that? Should I steal this? Or should I banish this? I should banish this, probably. Yeah, I think I'll banish that. And then next turn I'll steal the other card. What if I don't let him now? The Afterglow and summon Galaxy Eyes. I don't, that destroys Galaxy 100, fuck. Or not? Okay. I'll take it. What is this one? Oh. Wait, that was it? What is the name of this card? What is the name of this card? That is Flame Wing Man. Esports boat race. Motor racing? Okay. I have a good amount of gems now. Well then.